hear this place has some of the best lo mein this side of Old Mandel.
Master, they look rather crowded. The movie starts in an hour.
I told you that this was a popular place. I have foreseen that it will only take a few minutes.
Table for two.
Name?
Sith.
Okay, about 10 minutes. You see, everything is proceeding according to my plan. Look at the menu so you know what you want.
What is Moo Shoo?
It is sliced chicken and vegetables in a pancake. You've had it before.
No, I have not.
Oh, don't give me that. I was right there. It was right after you screwed up that attack on Hort.
Oh, here we go again. Back to the criticism every time.
Can we just enjoy ourselves tonight?
Well, you're the one who started it.
Enough. I command you to shut your pie hole.
Yes, my master.
It's been over 10 minutes. I'm going to ask him what's going on.
Patience. The man will come to you when the table is ready.
He will come to me?
I have foreseen it. He will come to you, and you will sit with me. Together we will have no name.
Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Opini, my big customer. I have your table ready, right here.
Hey, those Jawas just took our table.
They probably had a reservation. Will you just relax?
This is bullcrap, my master. I wish to leave.
Lord Vader, I would hope your thoughts are clear on the fact I want lo mein this evening.
They are clear, my master. Alderaan is peaceful. We have no weapons. Do you prefer another target, a military target? Then name the system. Dantooine. They're all Dantooine.
Put those down. What are you, 4 years old?
How much longer for, Sith?
Hush.
I dare you to walk over to that table and take a bite out of one of those egg rolls.
Will you grow up? Jeez.
I had a dream last night that a hamburger was eating me.
Oh, I see. Big time celebrities like Jerry Seinfeld get a table right away. I'll have you know I won the Bunty E. Pod race when I was only 8.
I had a paper route when I was 8.
Oh, Mr. Hat. Yes, we have your order ready. Right here. Yeah, you are a big eater. You have cleaned us out of all our lo mein. Oh, yes. Well, you have good night. I put it on your bill.
What did he just say?
He said there was no more lo mein.
All right, that's it.
But, Master, what about all that you said about patience?
Screw patience. Slice his ass.
Yes, my master. Well, I'm sure we've missed the movie now.
There will be another show. Perhaps we still have time to stop. I know a wonderful Indian place in Mos Eisley.
But, Master...
Stop calling me